kind of socks Sophie wears. Do women wear socks? Well, yes, sometimes, is the answer to that. Socks before or after trousers, but never socks before pants. That's the rule. Makes a man look scary, like a chicken. He just does not give one solitary shit.
Yeah, take that, Big Suze. Your toilet seat regime is over. Ah, freedom.
Brown for first course, white for pudding. Brown is savoury, white's the treat. Of course, I'm the one who's laughing because I actually love brown toast.
There he is.
Dr. J!
Morning, Mark.
Sorry I didn't manage to hook up with you and Superhands last night.
Wedge of ballast, then back to bed. That's a bit like the Crusher in Star Wars, but red hot. What if Mum and Dad were trapped in one and I had a big hook I could swing down to rescue one of them? Who would I pick?
It's a pity because I didn't get a chance to tell you the good news. Yeah, there's a vacancy going for a clerical assistant and I've managed to swing you an interview.
Uh-huh. Clerical assistant? I can't be a clerical assistant. I'm a musician. You wouldn't ask the Chemical Brothers to do your laundry for you. They'd be off their tits.
So is tomorrow at 11, all right?
Tomorrow at 11? Yeah, sure. I'll set the video.
Don't joke.
I'm not.
It's look. A damn good company. And it'll be the two of us together. Jez and Mez, the El Dude Brothers.
Mm-hmm. It's just the music. It's really starting to hot up.
You know how much I respect your music. It's just...
Superhand said he's come up with a bass loop for our new track that is so good that when he tried turning it off, he literally couldn't. He actually physically couldn't do it.
I'm on your side. Every artist needs his patron. But, you know, there's a limit.
Oh, the rent.
I'm not some kind of land baron trying to milk his cash cow. It's just...
Don't worry, you'll get your milk. You know, this track's a banker. I mean, everybody needs their something stupid.
Sorry?
The guy who wrote that, he's probably up to his neck in penny loafers and blue pool tables.
Right.
Add a little touch of crimson.
Limey, what's God up to?
So let's do just
but listen, Jeremy, just in case the song doesn't work out, maybe you'd better fill this out and fax it over by 3.
Hmm.
Think about it. And have a great day, yeah? See you tonight.
Yeah, cool. Have a good one.
You too, mate.
Bye, mate.
Work-shy freeloader.
Tight-fisted cock-muncher. Maybe next time I have breakfast, he'll let me sit a fucking exam.
I wonder what Sophie's flirty cartoon will be today. I really should ask her out for lunch.
Can you hold that?
You bastard.
Thanks. Third floor?
I mean, what's the worst that could happen? She could say no. Actually, that'd be terrible. It would destroy me if she said no.
There is a notice, you know, about only riding the lift to the first floor. You're wasting mine and other people's time, not to mention... Okay.
People like him should wear stickers. They've got them for their cars. Oh, yeah. Great idea, Adolf.
Morning, Mark.
Hey, Sophie.
Go on, ask her.
Sophie, are you... I mean, would... How's your day going thus far? Have a nice shower or bath?
Why, do I smell?
God, no, you don't smell. I mean, you smell nice. Not that I've smelt you.
See ya.
Later, potato.
Potato. What have I become?
Superhand said he'll be here in 20 minutes. Means I've got at least an hour. I bet Mark's got some porn here somewhere.
Okay, where's today's cartoon? Not bad. No discernible romantic overtones. Okay, Pen, let's flirt with Sophie.
Mark's got no conception. He thinks I'm so... But really, I'm busting my creative balls here, day in, day out. No, but it's all, where's the money? Where's my rent? I mean, where's the rent, Mr. Jim Morrison? Mr. Keats? No, you don't like the attack dog, do you, Mr. Keats? Hold on. I think I've struck the mother load.
What the hell is that? That is very gay, that's what that is. Come on, go crazy. You're hungry like the wolf.
Fantasy figure modeler. Jesus.
Maybe this is his pawn.
I'm giving her a love heart. Yes, that's good. No, no, it's not good. It's terrible. Think crazy horse. Think in your face. What would Jeremy do? Yeah, that's it. Love's for Nazis. Yeah, crazy love. Nazi love. I'm a nutter!
I'm a dirty hobbit, and she's a sexy elf. So she might be, oh, you dirty hobbit, take off my bodkin and my jerkin. Oh yeah, pixie ears. But that sword, what if she was a hobbit slayer? I just use my enchanted amulet. Yeah, yield to me, hobbit slayer. You will touch my magic cock.
And then I go and seal the deal by doing something wicked like this cartoon. Swastika love. It's bloody mental.
So what do you think?
I don't know.
It's in your face.
It's just... I don't like it.
Oh, well, I do.
I just don't.
Oh, right. Well, this is it, is it?
What?
Look, this is the end of the Hair Blair Bunch.
We are not the Hair Blair Bunch.
Whatever. Sorry, this is the end of Spunk Bubble.
This is the end of Mama's Kumquat.
This is not the end of Mama's Kumquat, Jez, because I never agreed to it being Mama's Kumquat.
Look, if this is it, if this is John and Paul, 1970, then I need money for the equipment.
This is like your whole Balearic bullshit, isn't it? One minute it's all, oh, I love you, man. The next it's, where's that 50 quid you owe me?
Look, I'm just saying, I need money and...
Hey, listen, mate.
Shit is as shit does, my friend. Oh, look, Jez, I'm sorry, mate. This is all bullshit. We can't just let the Hair Blair Bunch...
We are not the Hair Blair Bunch!
A bloody swastika. That is the single worst, single bloody idea ever. I mean, a swastika. It's gone. It's happened. Oh, yeah. Do what Jeremy would do. Thanks, Jeremy, you tit.
Yeah, perfect plan. I want to fax this off, then. Oh, Tony, I feel incredibly tired. Let's just both lie down on your bed. I hope she gets out the bong and not the fucking cafetiere. Yeah, so I was wondering, you're an urban switched-on kind of lady. You've probably got a fax machine and all that stuff, right?
A fax machine? Yeah, right. Like, I'd have a fax machine. What, have you just come from the 1980s? This is like that movie, The Spaceman and King Arthur, but in reverse.
Yeah. No, I was just got this crappy job application.
Right. Okay. Listen, tell me something, Jeremy. Have you ever tried to do the washing up without using washing up liquid?
What? Has Mark been talking to you?
Could you clean a pot or a pan without using a scrubbing brush? A sponge or a scouring pad?
I don't think so.
So what you're saying is these kind of products are essential, the kind of products no one could do without.
Well, you're kind of making me say that, but...
Now, the first thing to say is that this is definitely not pyramid selling, okay?
Right. Good. What's pyramid selling?
Enter the pit of Sarlacc, little crisps. She's ignoring me. Of course she's ignoring me. This morning I sent her a bloody swastika. Jesus, this is the worst thing that has ever happened to anyone ever, and... Relax, Mark. You're not Hitler in his bunker. He was really under the cosh. Mind you, at least he had a girlfriend. OK, enough mooning. Let's strap on the nose bag and eat some serious work.
I mean, does that look like a pyramid to you? Clearly, it's not a pyramid. It's a pie.
And it's like a big, lovely club with free money for everyone. I mean, it sounds great, but...
Free money for everyone. Ha! Look out the window, Jeremy. That's never gonna happen, not in this old world. No, see, the early birds are going to find their bird table covered in money pie.
Right.
But the Johnny and Sally come latelys, they get a slice of the pie, but then they look closer. And oh dear, it's only pastry. Boo-hoo, Johnny and Sally. Are you with me?
Blown it with Sophie? Who's next? Big Sue's? Never met her? Not necessarily a disadvantage.
Why don't I get this fixed? Why don't I ever get this fucking thing fixed? Every night it's it always comes out eventually. Fuck it.
Hey, Mark. Like the cartoon?
Oh, I'm so... You did?
Yeah, it's meant to be me and Barbara from personnel, right? And she's handing me this heart of holiday pay. But in the heart, it's just...
Race hate?
Exactly. That's so Barbara. She's such a racist.
Right, exactly. Listen, Sophie, I was just wondering if I could get your home number. I mean, just for work, in case I need to swap a shift, or that is if you don't...
No, I don't, if that's what you want.
She's actually writing it.
There you go. See you later.
Oh, hang on, this isn't enough numbers. Oh, no, it is enough numbers.
Oh, God, I hope she doesn't mind about my balls.
One step out of line. The slightest hint of any maverick behaviour and you will be out.
Exactly. If it was such a bad thing to do things by the book, there wouldn't be a book.
Have to keep an eye on him if he gets it. If there's one thing JLB does not need, it's a maverick.
So, anyway, things went rather well with...
I bet he did it.
Oh, what, just because he's black?
No, I mean, not because... He was at the garage at the beginning.
I know what you meant. Anyway, in the end, I got Sophie's number.
We already know he's the only one with the key to the lockup.
So do you think I should give her a call? I probably should, shouldn't I? Oh, I really don't know if I should.
Well, maybe you should.
OK, listen, if God's doing mountains or sky or water, I'll call. If he's doing trees or critters, I won't.
All right, let God decide. Ready?
Yeah, sky. Right, here goes.
Now, with a large brush, I'm just going
to... The following name's been presented to us by temporary employment agencies, all of which have been ascribed to your national...
Answer phone.
Ah, you see? He did do it, but for a nice reason. Who's the racist now, Mark?
Sophie, if you heard that, please ignore it. I'm not a racist. Far from it. It's good to hear your voice. I know it's only a recording, but you have got a bloody nice voice. And, God, I just called up to say hi and then... Then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like, I like you. I mean, not that. But anyway, I noticed that the paper in the photocopier is running a bit low, so I know it's not really your job, but, well, you know, so see you tomorrow. Fuck, 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 fuck.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God.
Jesus.
I've really fucked it, haven't I? Have I fucked it?
Maybe it was charming.
It was the behaviour of an oddball.
No, not an oddball. A maverick. You may not play by the rules, but by Christ, you get results. Come on, let's go and have a drink. Forget about it.
Have you forgotten about the phone call yet?
No.
Right. And tell me, Mark, how much washing up do you think you could do without any washing up liquid?
I'm sorry?
Exactly. And what about our friends and neighbours and colleagues?
What?
I mean, everyone needs cleaning products, and that's the one thing that's never going to change, right?
Why are you talking like this?
Well, that's a very interesting question. Now, the first thing to say would be that this is not pyramid selling.
You're doing pyramid selling?
No, no, not pyramid selling.
I can't believe you're into pyramid selling.
No, listen, listen. It's not pyramid selling. It's network marketing, and it's a guaranteed money-making... Mark, I've seen the charts.
Oh, the charts. There are charts. Why didn't you tell me about the charts?
Are you trying to piss on my bonfire?
I'm trying to protect you from pissing all over yourself.
I'm not about to piss all over myself. I'm pissing into the big time.
You're still coming to the interview?
Yeah, well, I thought.
Listen, Jeremy, you don't seem to understand. Nothing you want is ever gonna happen. That's the real world. Your hair isn't red, people don't walk around on stilts. Maybe somewhere you can earn a living sitting around drinking margaritas through a curly plastic straw, but in this world, you've got to turn up, log on and grind out.
Yeah, but if you get in early...
Come Friday, you'll owe me 3 months' rent. You're coming to the interview.
Okay.
Oh, I'll come to the interview all right, but I don't think I'll be getting the job.
What?
Nothing, just something funny. Can you...
Maybe she will think it was charming. Yeah, maybe. Just keep clear of her till you've worked out a... I could say Jeremy had a gun and made me sing it, because he's a crackhead and he does that sort of thing all the time. Yeah, yeah, that sounds great. Me living in my crack house, maybe you could be a crack bitch and sit on my shit. Shit, sugar, fudge, piss, poo pants, bollocks. Yes, blitzkrieg, I'm in the Ardennes. You can't touch me in the Ardennes. Concealed in the cupboard. Everything's okay in the cupboard. I'm safe in the cupboard.
Mark, you're in the stationery cupboard.
That's right, Jeff.
Okay. Right. Well, I hope you're having a good time.
Yeah, well.
Hi, Mark.
Hi, Sophie. I'm just in the cupboard right now. About the message, we'll talk later, yeah?
Yeah, fine.
Okay, here we go. Operation Come Over Like an Unemployable Freak.
Jeremy Osborne?
Hi, I'm Barbara. Do you want to walk this way?
Right you are. I might wobble a bit, because I'm still a bit pissed from last night, you see, and I don't want to get your hopes up too much, because I have to say, I'm only really here because, you know...
Obviously you know Mark Corrigan.
Mark?
Oh, shit.
Mark's one of the team of loan managers you'd be working for.
Got to be really careful. Don't want to get the job. Don't want to piss off the land baron.
He looks like crap.
We have to make sure we've ticked all the boxes, so to speak, and kept everything above board. So, if I can outline the basic requirements of the role you'll be undertaking, you'll basically be responsible for updating and maintaining the filing system. Now, that probably doesn't sound very important, but the truth is...
Shit, what's she talking about? Nod. Look serious. I'm Di, she's Bashir.
...is a portal through which the whole company communicates, and if you think...
Great. He'll be able to pay off the blockbusters fine. Plus, I'll be able to order him around. Not horrible, just... Jeremy, could you file this for me? Jeremy, could you take that for me? Jeremy, could you suck this for me? Jesus, where did that come from?
...valuable assets a company can have. Now, do you have any experience in this field?
I've done quite a lot, actually. I mean, not formal filing, but, you know, alphabeticising the videos, doing the spices. I suppose what I'd want to do is build on that experience in a professional zone, sphere. I meant sphere.
God, that sounded amazing. Okay. Don't accidentally get the bugger.
We're doing great. So, I see you used to be a nurse. Wouldn't filing be a bit of a step down?
Yeah, I suppose it would, actually. Although I'm looking for something more relaxing.
Challenging. He means challenging.
I expect Jeremy knows what he means, Mark.
Yes, right.
No, challenging is right. But a bit more of a relaxing challenge. More like doing a crossword than a tracheotomy.
Right.
Oh, shit. My natural bloody charm's only swinging it. Got to do something.
Are you okay?
What?
It's just a thing I have.
What thing?
Facial spasming.
Facial you do not have...
I do, sometimes.
Well, I guess that's everything. Jeremy, is there anything you'd like to ask?
Yes, Barbara. Yes, there is. Barbara, how much washing up do you think you could do without any washing up liquid?
No, Jeremy.
Where's this?
It's a unique business opportunity.
It's pyramid selling, Barbara. I'm very sorry, and...
It's not pyramid selling, Mark. It's...
It's pyramid selling, and you're making a fool of yourself.
You're pissing on my bonfire.
There is no bonfire.
Because you keep pissing on it.
Shh, this is low. This is really low.
Yeah, well, at least I don't fancy elves and pixies.
What does that mean? I literally have no idea what that is supposed to mean.
Okay, well... Thanks for coming in. We'll be in touch.
Well, that was a fucking disaster. I want compensation. I want reparations, brutal reparations. I want the Rhineland. It's going to be 1919 all over again. Fuck the inevitable backlash. Okay. It's okay, Mark. Later. Now, calm. Calm, honest, and mature.
Hi, Sophie.
Hey, Mark. I just bumped into your flatmate in reception.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I liked him. He kept talking about washing up. Very funny, like Jim Carrey.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Get your tanks off my lawn, Jeremy.
But, listen, Sophie, about the message last night, I want to kind of come clean, really. It's a bit embarrassing, but... Well, the thing is, Jeremy sometimes, for a laugh, makes me say things with a bread knife. I mean, he's obviously not a crackhead, but...
Uh-huh, okay.
Yeah.
Look, Mark, you don't have to... About the phone message, you don't have to be embarrassed about it.
I don't?
Of course not. It's just one of those things.
Is it? It is? Oh, right. Fantastic. And you haven't told anyone about it?
Of course not.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Calm down. She's not bloody Pontius Pilate.
Yeah, well, you know, the truth is... The truth is, I suppose, I like you. That's why I said the song, I Like You. Is that such a crime? Should I be hounded to the ends of the earth just for liking you? I like you, and if you can't handle it, you can just, you know, fuck off.
No, I think I can handle you liking me.
Good. Right, excellent. Okay.
Hi, Mark. Thanks for bringing in Jeremy. He was quite the find.
Yeah, right. I'm really sorry. I mean, I thought it would be a good that he might, but...
Hey! Hey there! Feeling better now, are we? Fully recovered? Hey, I see you! I see you! He used to have a limp. I mean, he pretended to have a limp. He's a faking little peg leg!
Hi, Jeff.
Well, fuck you if you're not doing small talk. I'm not going to help us out. Let's die together.
Then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like, I like you.
And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like, I like you. I can see it in your eyes that you despise the same old lies you heard the night before. And though it's just a line to you, for me it's true and never seems so...